A sex change is biologically impossible. People who undergo sex reassignment surgery do not change from men to women or vice versa. Rather, they become feminized men or masculinized women. And claiming that this is a civil rights matter and encouraging surgical intervention is in reality to collaborate with and promote a mental disorder.